So this is Saturday night. A lot of people are out and about eating. All the restaurants are open. And a lot of outdoor seating to enjoy the beautiful weather tonight. The weather is perfect. And at New Orleans, you can walk and drink. It's fun. So walking by, I saw this really cool marketplace. I want to go check this out. This is the Garden District Marketplace with different vendors. And this is open on select Saturdays.
Greetings to everybody. Welcome to the Big East. Say hola to me. Hola, como esta? Bonjour, all of that.
Multiple language. So in the market, you'll find, this is Marcus. Is it, how do you say your last name?
Akinlana.
Akinlana. This is Marcus Akinlana. You'll find his beautiful artwork here that I am loving. So come speak to him. He'll tell you all about his art and his story. He does all of this himself. And these paintings over here, he painted live in events. So if you want to go to some of his events, you can ask him about that too. Of course. And if you're traveling and he does ship some of these bigger paintings, or there is smaller versions of them that you can also buy. Thank you, Marcus. It's been a pleasure meeting you. I love what this says. So that is Tracy's bar across the street. I was there the other night. Friendly service. They stay open pretty late for Magazine Street. And they are doing a crawfish boil right now at $6.99 a pound. It's crawfish season. So if you love fresh crawfish, that is a good spot to go check out. This is such a cute street. Different vibes than the French Quarter. You know, so if you have time to check out different parts of New Orleans, definitely come over to Magazine Street. Has all that New Orleans charm that you would be looking for. Plus more.
Look that.
Look that.
Look that.
Oh. This is super cute.
Oh, there's books in it.
Yeah. And the purpose of this is there are free books to come check out. You'll see even the massage spa has the Mardi Gras beads hanging up. So this is Magazine in Second. You'll see some larger homes as you continue to walk down too, in addition to the smaller cottage style houses. And from time to time, you will see people hanging out on the porch. I just passed the man playing jazz music on his porch. Can't get more New Orleans than that. Now I'm looking up, I see some Mardi Gras beads in the trees. And what's kind of cool about this street is that you don't just have tourists, it feels more locals hanging out. So that's what I mean by the different vibes of Frenchmen, which is, I love Frenchmen too. This is just something different to see and experience. Wow. Definitely on my wish list to have some houses like this one day.